I'm going to show you here how to roll the perfect burrito. First, you take the two sides, you mash everything down flat like that. Take the back, you fold it over to right there, and then tuck your corners. And then the most important part is you want to tuck it up underneath here like this and make it tight and roll. There you go. How to roll the perfect burrito. Thanks for watching.